back to my annual present. As you can see today, I'm going to be talking about how you can give thumbnail in a YouTube video. So ladies, we started, not how, like how you can make a thumbnail for your YouTube video. So yeah, let's be started. So for this, you do the app. The app name is Canva. I hope that you all have that. So you will go to Play Store, search for Canva and install. And then you have to enter in the Canva app. Okay, so then there will be interface like this. So you can continue with your Google, or you can also continue with your Facebook. Okay, so yeah, it will take some time to do this. Okay, then there will be interface like this. And then there will be the home screen. So then you will go to search Canva. You will search here for YouTube. YouTube. There are many of your YouTube channel. You will only go to YouTube thumbnail. So then you will go to blank. Okay. So then now you can make any of your favorite, okay, so your color will be, okay, so you can see here. So then you can make this here a background. If you want to give a background, so you will go to like photos and then you will search here. If you want to give a white background, you can give. So I will give this here. Okay. So now you can see here the color. You can also give this one or any of your favorite background. So yeah, this one. So then there will be awesome. So you have to just fit it with your screen. Okay. You will fit it in your screen. So now it's looking really nice. So yeah, like I think something is how you can make thumbnail. So yeah, like I won't choose that. You can go to templates and here is many of them. So which one I will just choose? So yeah, which one I will just choose? Yeah. Okay, so yeah, I will just choose this one. This background. Okay. Okay, so then you will just remove them like this. You will remove this part one, then click on part one, then delete part, yeah, part, delete, and also the background will be delete. So yeah, let's add a photo. I have added a photo like this white background. So yeah, you can see here I'm just again adding it. Okay, so now you can see it here on here. So wait, okay, so yeah, then you have to just, like you can see here, you can write your YouTube channel name, Alphonse Presentation, A-R-F-A, Alphonse Presentation. Okay. So yeah, this color will be, okay, so yeah, red, I think. Oh, sorry. Not that one. Okay. So this color, okay. So this color will be this one. So then you will just move it in here. And then you will click on here and make it. Oh, sorry. Sorry. So I'm just making it B. So I will just delete this. So then I will just take it. Good. Okay, so then I will just put it in here. So then you can see here. Okay, so yeah, there is type your own business. Then you will just click on here. So then the phone will be gone. So then you will, what you will do is you will write your credit card. How to make PHPMBMAIL. How to make a mail. So yeah, and then you have to just click on here. Then okay, so then you will just click on here. You can give it like this color. Okay. So yeah, now you can see it is like this, and it is looking very much nice. So like our first presentation, here will be something that it can just see very much clearly. So if you want to give anything, so then you will go to the elements, then you will choose the square, okay? So okay, then you will put it your favorite color. Like suppose I will give it this one. Okay. So yeah, then it will be like this, then this, and like this. Oh sorry. So then you will put it in here. Okay, so then wait. So you can see here. So then I will just put this right in. Let me change this color into the, let me go to blue and then this one. Okay, nice. Okay, so now I can just put it in here. So here, like this, you can just so that you can give anything in here, any pictures in here. Okay, so yeah, that's all. Like this, you can just make a thumbnail. So the second one is presentation. Next one coming up is a new presentation. Assalamu alaikum. Bye bye. Like, comment, and share. Don't forget to subscribe.